guys, welcome back to the design, and if you're new, welcome. By the title of this video, you probably already know, I'm going to be doing a pinkies, dusty rose, light pink eyeshadow look, so keep on watching. So for this look, I am going to be using a whole bunch of different palettes to get a light pink, kind of dusty rose, I would say. So I didn't create this look, but I used different palettes and came up with a look on my own, and I thought it was really pretty, so I wanted to share it with you guys. So here we go. But the first one I'm using by Wet n Wild, and this is basically my base. So I'm going to start with this white pan sand. Guys, if I look up, it's because I'm looking in the mirror. I'm going to take this light pan that I already rubbed it on the corner. Down. Then I'm going to do it to the other side. Then I'm going to take this pink and sand in that pink. Then I'm going to use this LA color palette, and I'm only using three colors in here. So I'm using this like pinky color. I'm just rubbing that on my eye. See how pink, light pink it's getting? So now I'm going to do it with I found that my finger works better than a brush, an eyeshadow brush. Thank you. light pink that is. I am so in love with it. Now I'm going to do my mascara. So now for my mascara part, I'm using the mascara Mega Protein by Wet n Wild. This eye is always a little bit hard, and I do use that L'Oreal volume, but I just forgot the primer that I did a video on. Sorry if I'm not kidding. I'll be back because I got stuff on my eye. Hey guys, so I'm back. I thought I had something under on my eye, but I didn't. So, usually I use the Maybelline and the Wet n Wild. I put the Wet n Wild on first, and then I put the Maybelline volume. Mascara on, but I cannot find that. So, I will be back with the end result to show you. Hey guys, so I'm back with the end result of the light pink dusty rose eyeshadow. This is how it turned out. This is my go-to. Sorry if my hair was moving. This is my go-to look. Like every day I've been